more than just MMA. The reason we're not getting into New York is it has nothing to do with MMA.
If boxing is legal, then MMA should be legal 100 times more. I mean, it's way safer than boxing. Everybody knows that.
If we hold competition, we're actually breaking the law.
You know, just look at it. Oh, putting four Olympic sports together, that's what it is.
We're in a fight, and we're going to keep fighting until we get it.